get started. I have no idea where my watch is, so start your watch. And I've already warmed up, but I'll warm up again. Because I thought I was live. I thought you all were just like a song late. So that's awesome. Because on my end, it went live, but it wasn't showing on your end, and it sucked so bad. Okay. My computer. Y'all, I'm not ready for this playlist.
Other way.
Walk me to the back, I ain't coming through the crowd. perfect. It's like a whole lot of extra resistance. So we did it inside. Okay. So, like I said, this was a little bit of a lot. Woo! That left foot, man. It's like letting a cramp up real hard. Okay. So, there's a lot of salsa-ish. I don't know if that's the right dance terminology for this style. But you know what I'm talking about. Oh. So, we're going to start up. Like a gallop. One, two, three, and four. Hips. Five, six, seven, and eight. Other side. One, two, three, four. Dun, 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 dun. Okay? It's probably the hardest part. It'll take some practice, but you'll get it. And then we're gonna take it up. kind of like in Senorita, but not the same footwork, but similar. I'm gonna go one and two. Oh, y'all can't see my feet. Because on my webcam, you'd be able to see it. I'm gonna go one and two, three and four, five and six. Let's see if you can see it like this. Here, I'll turn around. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. I hope y'all can see that. I can't put my phone up any higher. And then, oh yeah, we're gonna take it back. I don't remember how to take it back, so we're gonna take it back like that. No, I think we do this. Maybe we're gonna take it back like this. One of the two options, just take it back. We'll go up and back a few times, and then we're going to cut it in half, kind of. We're going to do the one and two, three and four, squat on each side. So, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Then we will go, this one's very, very dancey. I like it. Then we're going to go one, two, three, and four on each side. It's going to go one, two, three, four, yeah, 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 one, and then it'll, it'll cut in half, so we'll do four on each side, then we'll do two on each side, then it'll go to one on each side, okay? Okay.
I hope that made sense. Oh, where's that?
Go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
A mí me gusta every time you look at me that way.
I mean, okay, me squat back.
All the dirty things in me every day. A mí me gusta el cada detalle que te hago y que me haces bien.
You don't have to live. Squat here.
A mí me gusta.
Auntie Bay, Auntie Good.
Nah, we don't want none of that. Nah, nah, nah. It's gonna be a little longer than 30 minutes. That's okay. Took off my watch last night. I don't know where I put. You've heard that story a million times. Million bajillion times. Okay. We only have a few more left. Possibly, and I have two new one, other new ones, but these are like all new to y'all. Pretty sure the majority of you have not been to class in a while. So, like in-person classes. So there's a lot, a little bit of a lot. Chrissy, you've requested this song. I don't, you might have done it in class. I don't know. It's simple. Did a lot of burpees. That not it. This it. Okay, we all know a modification for burpee. I don't want you to do the modification unless you have an injury. I want you to challenge yourself. Even if you only do one burpee, you did a burpee. I I know you probably haven't done burpees in a while. I don't like them either. But they are good for us. They say so anyway. Unless your lower back or another joint is in pain, you do not modify. But you don't stop moving. You do 1 foot at a time. If you need to modify, you just do pop squats in replace of the burpees. So down, up, or single. Just keep, start with a burpee till you burn out, then do pop squats till you burn out, down to single ones. Just do a squat. Are we ready? Last one. were we all feeling? Leave me a comment. How you feel right now. You can say if you feel like you just died. That's the goal. So I'm dying too. All right, so this new one. I say that like they're not all new, because they are. So we're going to take it up, up. One, two. Take it up, up. Hips out, hands out in front. Two. And it'll be pretty fast. Like it'll repeat a lot. So one, two, three, four. And I want you to stick out the booty. Okay? Give me that sass. And then we're gonna take it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Take it back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then squats to each side. One. It's either one or two. And then we're gonna roll it. Then either one or two squats to the other side and roll it. Okay? And then there's a part in the middle where it changes up towards the end. Like the reverse. Terrible at this terminology. I can't remember. And then I gotta remember it. I think we're forward rolling it. I think we're gonna turn it. But we'll see. I have it recorded, but then I didn't look back on it. Because I just choreographed it like 2 days ago, and then I haven't had time to really nail it into my head. My bad. But I know it's been highly requested, so we're doing it. Last one.
Seven queens on the throne. We will pop champagne and raise our toes to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Maybe you're not dancing on your own.
Up.
Me.
done. We are done. Done, done, done.
Hello, it's so good to see you. We met before, but like...
That one's for next time. Or coming to YouTube later. All right. I want to see your workout receipts if you have a watch. Or just hop on to the group and just tell me how much you just died. Because I just did. You all have a great day whenever you did this. You did awesome. High five.